You know I don't believe in ghosts, so